Prabhupada said, any decision, however important, should be confirmed by some authority. That makes the matter perfect. Right? Suppose you may got inspired to do some special vrata during the month of Purushottam or Kartik, and your health doesn't permit, a doctor, the seniors, or in case of Mataji, the husband, they say that no, you take care of your health, whatever capacity you have, you can do. But for that matter, any example I am saying, any kind of decision in the life we take, a very, very important sentence, I am repeating again, any decision, however important, should be confirmed by some authority. Then we are in safe side. That makes the matter perfect. In this case, what was the decision of Parikshit Maharaj? Fasting, exactly. So he was doing fasting. He wanted to get confirmed from the sages. So, actually, fortunate is that person or that devotee. We say in the English, they say, he is very lucky. Who is a very lucky? The lucky is one, or fortunate is one who has a proper guide in his life. He may be initiating spiritual master or any Shiksha Guru. He's a very fortunate person. Otherwise, even after coming to devotional service, even after coming to Krishna consciousness, we have 10 directions to go, 10 ways to go. Someone will say, hey, IBM mein kyun join ho? Let's go there. What are you doing here? You do this, do that. So many people will tell so many things. And we may get bewildered. There should be some person. This I learned from my preceptor, His Grace Radhisham Prabhu. That our initiating spiritual master is there. Anyway, if you have direct contact with the spiritual master, you can ask, well and good. If you don't have, we must have a guide in our life who can guide us every now and then. What to do, what not to do. Then our path will be very clear. We will not be distracted, we will not be diverted. And we can smoothly progress, and we can ask his guidance. Best example is Arjuna. He had his guru, Dhaumya. Just coincidentally, I am speaking about Arjuna today, is Gita Jayanti. The Tithi also starts from today. You see, if you read Bhagavad Gita, so Arjuna, if you read the commentary on Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says, why are you asking me? Pruchhami tam dharma samudha cheta. I am Pruchhami. Why are you asking me? You can go to Dhaumya, your Kulguru. You can go to Dronacharya, your martial art teacher. You can go to Vedavyas. You can go to anyone else. So, Arjuna replied that at this moment, I don't see anyone except you who can clear my doubts. Therefore, I am no more your friend. I consider you no more my friend. Accept me as your disciple. Point is that Arjuna was, why Arjuna is so fortunate? Because he had a best guide. Even in material, my dear devotees, even in material field, you see whoever the success, top success in their field, maybe a sports star or movie star or politician or even a motivational speaker. What is the secret of their success? A best guide. If someone gets a best coach or best guide in the life, then he's in his own professional, he can smoothly go ahead. So this is the point here. If you see, in case of Parikshit Maharaj, who was his, of course, the teacher will come now. In this scene, teacher will come now. Who is his teacher? Sukadeva Goswami. But even someone is having someone is not having enough quality. Someone is not having enough quality. If he has a best guide, he can be the emperor of the world. The best example is Chanakya and Chandragupta.